upon reconstruction, the stones were sinking into the sand here. It's just this section that's got a pitch, no retaining wall. Starting there and all the way around is actually cinder block with concrete and rebar holding the wall. But this is what I noticed. Little chew holes right where the water usually forms the top of the water, actually. And I'm sure there are more, especially right there where the island is sitting right now.